Hi guys, welcome back to Sue's All In One channel. In today's video, I've come to a homestay called Thottadahalli Homestay in Chikmagalur, that's in Karnataka. This homestay is basically is located in the foothills of Mulayangiri, and a very peaceful, calm and fantastic for a weekend getaway. So I'm going to give a small tour about this place. Come, let's go.
Chikmagalur doesn't need any introduction, but yet it sometimes feels that it does because it's a vast region. It is a part of the Malnad region which is covered by the hills of Western Ghats, dense tropical rainforest, rivers, waterfalls and lush green coffee estates. This homestay is built in a traditional Malnad style and located in between lush green coffee estate and surrounded by the mountains and plantations. So this is exactly what post-COVID travel needs. You can enjoy your vacation while being completely away from any kind of crowd and commotion. In fact, this homestay is remote and disconnected so that you can enjoy the digital detox for a few days. This region is a part of Western Ghats mountain range. Some of the most treks in South India are found in this region. Famous ones are Kudremukha, Kemmanagundi and Mulayangiri. Mulayangiri is just around 12 kilometers from this homestay, and trek to the Mulayangiri peak is one of the activities for the adventure lovers. Other places you can plan to visit from this place is Muthodi Wild Sanctuary, Buttermilk Falls and Coffee Museum. Also, some of the religious places such as Baba Budangiri, Shavana Belagula, Belur, Channakeshava Temple, Sringeri, Sharade Temple and Horanadu Annapurneshwari Temple are also close by. The homestay is so nice and comfortable that you may even feel like staying back and relaxing. This homestay is owned by Mr. Prakash and Pallavi. Their passion for gardening is really inspirational. Their bonsai collection is just a treat to our eyes.
Thottadahalli homestay has around 75 acres of coffee and pepper plantations around the homestay. You can also, you can see the park behind me. It's just perfect for a morning or an evening walk. It's very refreshing. And you can also see the plantation here. Coffee plantation. And this is the pepper plant.
You can also get a glimpse of the initial coffee processing in this homestay.
So this is the dining area. The food is very nice here. They serve breakfast, lunch, dinner with a snack in the evening, and coffee and tea you can request anytime you want. And also, if you are very specific about onion and garlic, you can also tell them not to include it in your menu. So just have a look at the dining area now.
Malnad cuisine is one of the most unique cuisines in India that many are not familiar with. They use ingredients grown in the rich forest of Western Ghats, and this is what makes them very unique. From akki roti to kadabu and from patrode to appekai saru, the list of exotic items are endless. This homestay includes these unique recipes in their menu. I have visited this place a couple of times and I have also tasted a variety of items in their menu. They also serve delicious desserts for lunch and dinner. These are the kind of rooms available for stay accommodation in this homestay. They are very clean and well maintained and also very spacious. Currently there are 7 rooms and 23 people can be accommodated at once in this homestay. These beautiful rooms have antique feel with modern comfort. They also have a beautiful cottage with an attic accommodation where we stayed, and 5 of our family members could be accommodated in the same room. TripAdvisor rating for this homestay is 5 star.
This homestay is 10 kilometers away from the Chikmagalur city, and if you want to visit this place or if you are interested to know more about this place, I have included the contact details and the location details in the description box. Please check it out. And also, I hope you enjoyed watching this video and you will definitely visit this sometime. If you have liked this video, please do like, comment and share the video. Also, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching the video. Have a fantastic day.